me.
Shall we move on?
Let's go.
That was easy.
Okay, hello everybody. I have no idea where I left off, so this will be interesting. I guess, wait, hang on. Okay, it was May. I think the last thing I remember is getting kanji. I don't remember if I did a couple days after that or not. I don't know. Been a while. Wait. I thought I beat this boss. Didn't I? Did I not? Hang on. Could have sworn I beat this boss. Did I not save? Crap, if I didn't save after I beat that boss, I'm gonna be so mad at myself. Oh, okay. That was the wrong save file, that's why. Okay, yeah, this one's 19 hours in. Oh, phew, okay. I was really afraid I'd have to fight that boss again. Didn't want to. Did not want to do that again. Okay, this is more like it. There we go. Dr. Nanako. Always talk to Nanako. Cause she's adorable. Oh, hey, Yosuke.
All right.
Sure, I do, Yosuke. You seem very desperate. I'm curious why you're so desperate, so sure.
Thanks.
Of course I am. You're, like, one of the best characters. I think I should have, like, a lot of time until the next dungeon. If I remember right, which I probably don't. I know. I actually know a lot of ancient Egypt. I used to be super fascinated with it. I believe it's cuneiform. None of the other ones look great. What? Oh, goddammit. Ugh, okay, never mind. These questions are tricky. I hate this game for that. I'm sorry, Yoshi. I tried. Yep, just go with Yosuke and apologize. You never actually do apologize when you embarrass him, which kind of makes me sad. Because, I mean, you should apologize. That's what a good person would do. Oh, that's what he begged me to do.
Welcome!
Oh, that's a good amount of money for doing that. Me too, Yosuke. I'm really tired today, but I'm streaming anyway.
Thanks, man.
Anything for you, Yosuke. Not these bitches. Ugh, I hate people like that. Gosh, so rude. Yeah, dude, get over her. You don't need Saki. I don't know how to reply to that.
You kidding?
Oh, I can talk to, what's his face? I just forgot his name, I'm sorry. Mr. Uncle. Nojima, right, that's his name. Yeah, I did. Oh, you finally gonna give me a reward for that? Because, like, I was trying to get that for a really long time. Yes, please. Oh my gosh, he gives you 20,000 yen? What? Oh my gosh, Nojima, please, that's a lot of money. Holy crap. Sorry, hold on. Man, I can't believe he just gave me 20,000 yen. Like, holy crap, Dojima. You're freaking rich, jeez. It's making me rich.
Hey!
Yay, I can talk to him. Sure, let's talk to him. Oh, I didn't check Nanako, but oh well. Good to talk to him, too.
Hey.
You know, things like totally not solving a murder by going into a strange world inside TVs, cough, cough. Totally just hanging with friends, that's exactly what I do every day. Yes, why wouldn't you believe me? Come on. Thing kids do. What? Why wouldn't I be interested in you? I mean, you're family, and obviously I haven't heard much about you. Because, like, you had to, like, introduce yourself to me when I came here. I don't get that. Like, shouldn't... I mean, I don't know about other people's families, but my family would make sure that I would, that I knew stuff about relatives before meeting them. Seems kind of weird that he was just sent to this country town to live with an uncle that nobody ever told him anything about. Seems very strange. Oh, Nanako's so cute. That's awkward. I should just start calling you Big Bro. That would be so awkward. Yay! What rank is it? Only rank 2, wow. Well, I guess I'm really not that far in the game anyway.
Night.
Okay, now what? What dungeon to go into? Do I have a fox quest? I don't remember. Check. Guess I completed that. I guess I haven't gotten a new fox quest yet. I should probably do that. I mean, there's nothing else to do. Seem like it. Hey, it's this chick. Oh yeah, I can be with her.
What?
Okay, cool. I had the courage to go with her. Not that I want to, but might as well do at least the first one. First rank for her. Oh, there's nobody else here. Okay, cool. Let's wait. That's okay. Okay. Oh, the wrong button. That button. That's what it is. Okay. Okay, turn first. Well, who's this guy? Could also go to work as well, but yeah, I need to report to the fox. Yay, I made this fox happy. 3. It'd be really nice to get rank 10 on this. Still find it weird that you can spend a whole day with a fox. Just hanging out with a fox.
Welcome home, big bro!
Hi, Nanako. Oh, you need talking to. Okay. Hydrator first. Single slice of ham. Something about it disturbs me. Okay, that's weird. How is ham disturbing? Yay, spending time with Nanako. Really? It's not a rank up yet? Oh, come on. A new quest from the box now. Who is that? Oh, you. I don't really want to hang out with you. Yosuke. So easy to just hang out with Yosuke. All the time. Like, he's almost always available. I can hang out with Yukiko, but that's not happening for some reason. This is the one with the lost dog. Oh man. This one takes a long time, I remember. Like, in-game days. Don't remember if you can find the dog on the day you zip the quest. I guess not. That's a cat. Either in the floodplain or at Dojima's house. Okay, obviously he's not here today. Okay. I guess all I can do is hang out with Yosuke, huh? Chie's on the roof. Oh, she is. Well, just to be different, I guess I'll go with Chie.
Yo!
I don't have a persona for Arcana, apparently. What is for Arcana again? Chariot? Right. Yeah, my dilemma is I want to spend time with my party members because that's just better in the long run, and I don't think I'll be using Chie much longer. Now that I have Kanji, I don't need Chie. But I like never spend time with Chie. Fine. I'll do what's practical. Sorry, Chie. I'm going with Yosuke. Honestly, I like Yosuke better anyway. Wait, oh, this is the third floor. I keep forgetting there's three floors in school. Because you, like, never have to go to the third floor. Wow, I'm getting a rank up on him already. Yeah, it's good I went with Yosuke. Ugh, bitches again. Bitches just don't understand how it works. You know, having a job doesn't mean just getting money. You know, you have to do something to get the money. Bring my dead girlfriend into this. Well, his dead girlfriend. You know when people can't tell they're being freaking rude. I don't know what the right thing to say is. Like, I want to tell him to shut up, but I don't think that's the right thing to say. What? Oh, come on. That's lame. What? Okay, fine. Fine, game. Never mind, I'll just say this. Jeez. Oh. Yeah, go Yosuke. I gave you the courage to just talk back. Yeah, you run away.
Damn it.
Yeah, I guess that wasn't the right thing to say. Oh well.
Thanks.
All I said was shut up. Like, I didn't say anything else. I just said shut up. That was it. I don't know what you heard, Yosuke. Man, I'm just getting all the ranks for him. Yes, thank you. I mean, that's not really that useful because you have to knock down an enemy first, but still pretty good. I'm with you there, Yosuke, honestly. Time.
Hey.
Do I have to be bored to talk to you? Like, why does he just assume I'm bored so I talk to him? Doesn't everybody? Why is that weird? Why are you keeping tabs on our movements? Are you spying on us? Look, you wouldn't make Nanako upset.
Man.
Fit or not, your family. Yeah.
Sorry.
Yes, I did.
Night.
What? Tell me. Tell me your family problems. We're family too. Well, I guess it's really personal for him. What to do on my day off? That GA.
Yeah,
oh, it's Ko.
It's Ko.
No.
I see.
I mean, I like you, Ko, but I don't need you. I don't need your social link. You need to watch the shopping program. Slimming food. Ooh, that seems like a good price. Sure, I'll buy the armor. It's probably good. Probably. What to do today? I hope I can find something to do. It'd be kind of dumb if I waste a day. Oh, I need to find a dog. That's what I need to do. Is this supposed to be here? I thought it was. That's a cat. No? There's a dog. And he ran away. Actually, I probably could have done that. I didn't remember it was on the riverbed. Probably could have done that the day I got the request. Oh well. Oh well. My friends are gonna be hanging around here? No? Ah, Yosuke. Oh, my savior. Yosuke is always available. Okay. Fine. Can't find anybody else.
Yo! Alright!
Is it gonna be another rank up? Yep, okay. Next time it'll be a rank up. I don't want to talk to Gina. Not really worth it, except that, I mean, his conversations are interesting, but, Like, I could study or read a book. At least my understanding increased a bit, I guess. Who wants to talk to me today? Oh, Yukiko, where the hell have you been? I haven't even seen you.
Oh.
Yes, I would totally walk you home. I haven't seen you around. I've been looking for you. Yosuke, sorry, I would help you out, but like, Yukiko needs me. And Chie, you're kind of useless. Discard is. Oh, he's taking a hell of a long time to recover. Wow, my courage is really high. When did that happen? Well, I could probably use some more knowledge and definitely expression. Oh, whatever, I have to go to Yukiko today. Because I'm gonna be using her for like the entire game, because she's the healer. She is the healer of the group. Yeah. Yeah, I could get expression from you, but Yukiko. Good luck with that. I find it hard to cook. I don't cook, really.
Yes.
I should, but I don't. How about no? I mean, true, but my taste buds are all gonna die. rank 3. Dang. Yosuke is probably the only one in the group that's actually kind of high. Aw, yeah. Follow-up attacks. I could have sworn she could do that already, huh? I guess not. Don't click lobster. Oh my
gosh. I'll see you later.
Start with something easy, Yukiko, like peanut butter and jelly. Surely she can't mess up peanut butter and jelly.
Welcome home, big.
Check the fridge. I don't really need the courage. I should probably just hang out with her. I don't know why I'm still checking the fridge, because my courage is pretty high. Yeah, whatever. Ooh. That's a heavy question, Nanako. Damn it. Damn it. That's what I need expression for. Ugh. Okay, well, let's go get some expression. Table. Forgot which one. I think translate is expression? Yes. I'm pretty sure this is random, which one works. Yay. I guess. That didn't really give me anything extra. Ugh. Oh well. Oh hi, I. Hey, hi. I don't remember how you say your name. Sure, that I would. I really don't like the idea of skipping class, but I was never the sort to do that. But gotta get the social link. Okay, I have to.
Of course.
Yeah, basically her dog for a day. Thanks. I mean, I don't want you to keep me around. I don't like how you say that. Yeah, Moon Arcana, I know, game. You know how this works, thank you. And nobody noticed him sneak in, of course. You're very stealthy. At least it doesn't waste the afternoon. Expression time. Oh, is this a social rank? Up? A rank up? I mean, I guess it is. Awesome. She looks so determined. Oh, she's so determined to do this. Can I get an expression up, please? No. Should probably talk to her, that's what I'm here for. Oh, come on. You can do it. I believe in you, I guess. You just happened to have a trombone in your parents' closet? What the hell? Who just randomly has a trombone in their closet? What? Okay. Oh, come on. That's getting really frustrating. Oh, that increased my courage. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Wow, that wasn't good. I didn't get any music notes from her.
Goodbye.
Time to eat lunch with somebody. So right now I can't talk to Dima or Nanako because my expression sucks, apparently. Yeah, it's only on level 2. Now, do I know how to make grilled beef? Probably. Ran out of salt, oh no. Ooh, soy sauce? I would use soy sauce. Soy sauce is yummy. I like soy sauce. Definitely not sugar. That is totally not good. Vinegar? I don't really know what to use vinegar for. And soy sauce is kind of salty, isn't it? Or is it sweet? I mean, I guess it is sweet. It's kind of salty sweet. Man, I don't know. It's really nasty to use vinegar. I'm just gonna go with soy sauce. Yes! Okay, I'm good. I know how to make food, even though I don't cook. I know how. Ooh, who do I eat lunch with? Yukiko? Yukiko, I guess. I'm just rubbing her face that I can cook and she can't. Haha. No, that's not why.
Wow, this is good!
If I wanted to, sure. I have so many other part-time jobs, why not part-time at her inn? It's the first! Oh, okay. I need to go buy the book. Also, I keep forgetting to do the dog. Should've done that yesterday. Oops. Anyway, book first. Shopping district, I think. Yes, there it is. Dang, I will sing to this dog. Build this relationship with the dog. Okay, back to school to find somebody to hang out with. Yukiko! Yay, rank up. It looks normal. But it smells really bad. Oh, Yukiko. Disgusting. Can I toss this? What an asshole. Nanako, you're so cute. She's the most adorable little girl.
Thank you.
What are you doing wandering around by yourself, though? Oh, whatever. Just don't feed me again. And drag me around where? I mean, don't we... Is this a hangout spot? Like... It's not like it's an unusual place to go or something.
See you later. Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Ooh, my armor. Wonder if it's good. The one I got, was it? Wait, is it girls only? Yes, it is. Ooh, plus 20 SP. Oh, wait, she's already wearing it. I already had one. Damn it. Whatever. It wasn't that expensive, I guess. Okay, time to translate to gain expression. No. Okay, that took a while to load for some reason. I'll probably go with you for more expression. Unless Yukiko is available again. She is not. Okay, well first I have to find the dog. Now it's by the Dojima house. No. Oh, it's raining. The dog might not be out. I just noticed it was raining. I completely forgot that I'm supposed to be checking the weather. Well, I don't know. It might still be in the floodplain. Or not? How about Yosuke? Is that Junis? No? Okay. To the music club it is. The only place I can go. Well, unless I wanted to get a bowl at Aya's, but it doesn't raise expression, and I need expression. There we go. Maybe now I can talk to Nanako.
Welcome home.
Looks like she's ready to talk. Nobody's checked the bridge.
Hey,
let's explain death to this little kid. We're still in high school ourselves, so like, what do we know about death? But, you know, whatever. I don't know. Why do bad people do bad things? That's what I want to know. But I don't know. Well, I mean, if you mean... She's not asking if why do people do bad things, she's asking why bad people do bad things. And that there's a difference in that. So I'm inclined to say this. Oh, darn it. Okay, whatever. Oh gosh, this is so difficult. What do I tell her? I guess that was good enough. Poor Nanako.
Night.
So lonely. Yo, is Kanji gonna be ready or not? Like, is he okay now? Come on. I guess I finished that dungeon like super quick. Sheesh. Oh wait, it's still raining. Ugh. I should have remembered. Okay. Oh man, there's nobody to talk to. No. I guess it's Aya's for me. I don't suppose Yosuke is in Judas. Nope. I am suspicious of that guy. That little boy totally likes the little girl who's always there. Totally. Wait, where is that going? Oh yeah, Aya's. Sorry. I also like how my shadow is like basically just the legs. Kinda weird looking. Is that Aya's? This is Aya's? Spend 3,000 yen just to raise some debt. Sorry. Yeah, meat dimension, I know. Courage, good. I guess I could talk to him, but I think I should probably some work or studying or something. Probably studying. Okay, in a few days, Kanji should be okay again. Well, the rain is really annoying, though. Can't go do the quest. Because the dog isn't gonna be out in the rain. I have to go to Aya's again today. Yes, I do. Yes. Oh, not diligence.
And now the weather. The week ended on a wet note as rain clouds moved into the area. As a result, a thick fog is expected to form in the Inaba region later tonight.
Except I don't care, because I saved Kanji. Alright, so the only thing behind right now is diligence, which doesn't really matter that as far as I can tell. I can't remember anything that actually requires diligence. Huh. It's weird. Gotta be something. I just don't remember. Or don't know about. Ah! Saved Kanji, so there's one there. No need to worry. He has been saved. Sorry, I think that just said at this. Meanwhile, at the frog shrouded intersection. I gotta get a call? No. Okay. Some fish without having to go fish. That's actually good because I need to feed the cat. But the armor. I don't even know if I have that. I probably do. I don't know. I'm just gonna get the fish. Better to not waste time on the fish. Oh, on fishing. Because that takes in game time. Okay, now I can find the dog, hopefully. There he is. Okay. Should be at Najima's house the next time, I think. No, I'm pretty sure it eventually goes to Najima's house. Pretty sure. Unless I'm thinking of something else, but I don't think so. I don't know. Wow, that rosy light. Ah, Chie. Where's Yukiko? Oh, Yosuke. Right here. Yosuke is probably at Judas. Probably. There he is. Come here, Yosuke.
Yo!
Time for some deep conversations with Yosuke. Oh, poor Yosuke. That's not true, Yosuke.
You made me realize that.
Yes? Okay. Well, I don't know how I helped to cheer him up, but okay. As long as he's cheered up. Poor guy. That's good. Hopefully next time I talk to her, it'll be a rank up. If it'll let me, I don't know if it'll be another expression lock. Oh hey, Kanji's good now.
Hi there.
Hi, Kanji.
Where'd the manners come from?
Well, I didn't know you guys were my senpai. Thanks a bunch. Though, I don't really remember what happened.
There are some things we'd like you to tell us about.
First off, who is that boy you met with?
I really don't know much about him. I mean, I've only met him twice.
Yeah, but you walked home from school with him. What did you guys talk about?
Well, he just asked stuff like, if anything different happened lately. But I don't know where my head was at. When I came to my senses, I blurted out that I wanted to see him again.
Oh, Kanji, you're so cute.
Two guy.
I don't really get it myself. Girls are so loud and obnoxious, so, you know, I really don't like dealing with them. Guys are a lot more laid back. So, I started thinking, what if I'm the type who never gets interested
in
girls?
Come on, Kanji.
And I couldn't accept that, so I kept spinning around and around in my head.
Just call yourself gay,
well,
dude.
I can understand the part about feeling more relaxed around dudes.
I'm fine now. I mean, it was all in my head when you get down to it. I was the one shutting out that stuff. So, our family's run a textile shop for generations. Oh yeah, you already knew that. My parents are kind of weird. They say stuff like, dyes are one with the universe, and cloth is alive. Yeah, that's the kind of house I grew up in. So I've been interested in sewing and stuff since I was a kid. The second I say stuff like that, people look at me funny. Girls make fun of me, the people in the neighborhood treat me like I'm some zoo animal. So I was sick of everything. And when I got to my senses, I was running wild. Shit, what is with me today? I'm going on and on about myself. Forget all that. Man, I must look really lame right now.
No, Kanji, you're adorable. You're just so freaking adorable. You are pretty cool.
I doubt it. I've never talked about any of this stuff before.
Guess that was the wrong answer.
Oh, guess well. I never had anyone to tell it to. I guess I wasn't really afraid of girls. I was just scared of people in general. But all that's behind me.
Wow, I'm surprised. You're a good kid.
Don't call me a good kid.
No need to get embarrassed. You're a big guy. You can take it. Hey, is there anything you remember after you ran into us the second time? You know, after you chased us away and said you were gonna take us down?
Huh? I went home. I was gonna sleep it off in my room. Wait, I think someone came...
to your house? Who was it?
Well, it was just a feeling I had. I mean, I don't know if anyone actually came. Other than that, I remember some weird, dark entrance thing. And when I woke up, I was laid out on the floor of that sauna place.
A dark entrance. Could it have been a TV?
Huh? Now that you mention it, maybe so. Why do you ask?
Oh, no reason. I was just wondering.
Tell him. Hello.
Did the police ask
you anything? Part of the group. You need to tell him.
Well, my mom had called the cops to look for me, so they questioned me for a while. And I told them exactly what I just told you. And they looked at me like I was crazy. So, like, are you guys playing detective or something?
Well, something like that.
Anything I can do to help? If there's some bastard out there who put me through this, I ain't gonna rest until I make him pay.
You can help by smashing everything.
Seriously? Awesome. You'd make a great addition to our team.
Smash all the enemies.
What do you say, leader?
All of them.
Thank you, sir. I'll put my life on the line for you guys. I'll do my best.
Yay, Kanji. He is one of the strongest fighters.
Well, if we're gonna welcome aboard a new member...
should we take him to our special headquarters?
We're still calling it that?
It's more fun to call it that.
What's that?
Come on, let's go. Man, you eat a lot. Were you listening to what we were saying?
Huh? Well, sure, I was listening.
Ah, close your mouth.
So someone's killing people with the TV? What is he beating them to
death? You were not listening at all.
No, they weren't being beaten with a TV. Were you listening at all?
Don't worry, he'll understand once he sees the place with his own eyes. But the way it happened was just the same as with Yukiko. The killer kidnapped him first, then threw him into the TV.
Yeah, it's scary.
That show's been pretty crazy lately, huh?
Yeah, I keep wondering who'll show up next.
I knew before I came on that he'd be the next one to appear. What's that dude's name? That first year who used to be in a biker gang?
Who the hell do you think was next?
Kanji, please.
His name is Kanji Tatsumi. And he wasn't in a biker gang. He's the one who beat the shit out of those leathered up pansies. So who are you, dipshits?
Great reaction.
Boring.
I can't stand it. Sure, they have no idea it's related to the murders, but still, how could they talk about their schoolmate like that?
They're like onlookers at a car crash. As long as it's not happening to them, they're dying to see. Damn, this sucks. We don't even know who's gonna be targeted anymore.
This case disproved our assumption that all the victims are female.
What was the other thing we thought they had in common?
People involved in the initial case about Miss Yamano are the targets. How about that?
No.
Think we're wrong about this one, too?
No. No, that's not it.
I don't know. That announcer was involved with their mothers, not them. We haven't come up with a reason yet why the killer would target their children.
You're going about it all wrong.
You guys saying you don't have any clues? Well, listen up, because I got something big.
What's that?
Okay, when I made my comeback at school today, there was an annoying brat hanging around. Turns out, he was snooping around about senpai's and my disappearance. So I took this from him. I don't know what the hell this all is, though.
And you took it anyway?
Well, you have to read all of them, I think, so...
I hear her album sales have gone up since the incident. If she knows about it and she's using it to sell her songs, that's pretty sketchy.
She has an alibi, though. I don't think this involves her. Let's move on.
Does this mean she wasn't that well known until the incident?
Oh, oops. Sorry, I'm gonna make him say that again.
Does this mean she wasn't that well known until the incident?
It's just this guy's personal rankings, nothing important. What does the next one say? What are these dates? April 11th?
Oh, they found the first body on the day school started, so that would have been the 12th. The 11th is the day before
No
that.
Shit, Chie!
I know I can't forget the day Saki-senpai's body was found. That was the 15th. So then what are these dates? And what does list of TV programs mean? What's Saki Konishi April 13th?
Hey, she was on TV.
I see. Yeah, there's no doubt about it.
Oh, yeah. I saw that, too. They were interviewing her because she found that first body.
Then this part. Mayumi Yamano, April 11th. Is that the day she appeared on TV, too?
Oh, she was on! I remember now. That was when the affair hit the news.
Hey, wait a sec. Yukiko, didn't you get interviewed, too?
Aha!
When did that interview air?
We found the connection.
I think it was when I was absent from school. It was the day after I met you at the embankment. I had my kimono on. Do you remember?
I remember the date of that, but okay.
I went shopping that day, so... April 15th. And right after that, I was kidnapped.
Kanji, what about the television special you were on?
Oh yeah, that thing. Damn show made my mom go apeshit on me and...
The date! Just tell us the date!
I don't remember the exact date, but it wasn't too long before I met you guys.
It's true then. Everyone was on TV before they disappeared.
So, you think the killer's targeting people he sees on TV?
I was so caught up with the news reports about the incidents that I didn't notice at all.
No doubt about it. That's how it is.
Now that I think about it, when the killer failed with Yukiko, they moved to Kanji instead of trying again. Maybe this being on TV thing is some stupid rule that the killer's following.
That's right. The killer could have targeted the same victim again.
I think there's a definite connection here between the kidnappings and the TV broadcasts. The victims weren't just involved with the first case. They were also shown on the mass media.
Yeah, that must be it.
But if so, what's the motive? Why kill someone just because they were on TV? Damn it. Now Now that I think about it, we haven't gotten anywhere.
We've gotten to...
Why can't I be smarter?
Oh, Yosuke, don't say that.
Dude, why beat yourself up? I think you guys are awesome. I mean, you guys noticed what was happening to me and even risked your lives to stop it. That's more than enough.
You rescued me, too. We may not have solved the mystery, but we've saved two people already.
That's
now
true,
we know how to identify the victims. I mean...
What's more, everyone's deduction that Kanji-kun might be next was right on the nose.
That's a good thing.
I know! We were so close!
Huh? You knew before it happened? Damn. I wish you guys come a little earlier then.
Well, if we know this much, I think we can outsmart the killer next time. Then it's a countdown to their arrest.
Don't forget, it's always possible that Kanji-kun was the last target.
Or so we hope. We've thwarted them twice already. Here's hoping the killers learn their lesson by now. Anyways, let's keep checking the Midnight Channel like usual when it rains.
Ah, that reminds me. The school campout's next week. Oh, I hope
oh god, the school campout.
It's for both the first year and second year students, so we'll see you there, Kanji-kun.
Seriously? School, huh? What a drag. Yo, mind if I order another grilled steak? I'm gonna finish this one up while the next one's on the grill. We're going Dutch on the meal, right?
Well, let's get going. I think our new teammate needs to meet Mr. Bear.
Huh? What's up? Fine, whatever. I'll go for something cheap like ramen. Wait, or should I get a takoyaki set? Man, I can't decide.
None of it.
What?!
Kanji, you can't constantly eat, like... Jay is the one that eats all the time, not you.
Oh yeah. Now that you mention it, I kinda remember this thing. Didn't think it was a bear, though.
How rude.
Hey, why is it a bear?
Why? We don't know.
I don't know.
Me neither. I've been wondering, too.
It's kinda cute. Mind if I pet you?
No touching allowed, mister.
Hey, don't give me any lip, bear! By the way, I've been wondering. You were kidnapped too, right, Yukiko-senpai?
Huh? Yeah, it wasn't long before you.
So, like, that means you came out to everyone too? What was it like for Senpai?
Yeah, he needed a slap.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to hit you so hard.
My jaw!
I'll be more gentle.
Oh my gosh, you can go.
More gentle?
What a pair of dimwits.
Oh yeah! Here's a present from me, Kanji. It's to celebrate you joining the team.
Oh, so these are the glasses you guys told me about.
Hurry and put them on.
Huh? Sure, but hang on, aren't these different from everyone else's?
It looks perfect on you.
It's not that funny, Yukiko.
Damn, dude, it looks great on you.
I had a normal pair ready for you, but Yuki-chan insisted on this one. She wouldn't budge.
Yeah, real funny, you smartass.
Why are you taking it out on me?
Give me that!
Ugh.
You took my spare pair. Kanji, you must really like those.
My sides.
This is the real one. It wasn't easy getting it to you.
Why the hell did you bother making a spare if it's more useless crap?
I like Kanji's glasses.
Damn it! I'll get you guys for this someday.
They're like partially shaded. Kind of cool. I just realized this calendar is a P3 calendar. I just noticed that. Wow. Yeah, I want to play with you a bit, Kanji. It's a P3 calendar. You can barely tell that's what it says. Wow, okay. Anyway, study or desk? Table. Well, I'm gonna need expression. I bet you next time I talk to Nanako, it's gonna be expression lock. Ugh. Oh, dang it. Yep, gotta wait for the midnight channel. Okay. Good, more expression. First I gotta find the dog. Oh wait, it's raining. I wasn't making attention to the weather again. Ugh, never mind. Maybe he goes downstairs. Nope. Wow, even the guy that's usually here isn't here. Interesting. Okay. Didn't know she said stuff like that. Why is there no music? It's kind of weird. Oh, because it's raining. That's right. Forgot rainy days don't get music. Just trying to get expression, Ayane. Don't really care about music club. I can talk to Nanako. Okay, because I don't need expression yet, but I will. Pretty sure I will. I mean, that's the truthful answer, but I don't know if it's the answer she wants. Dang it. You have me! That seems kind of selfish. That relationship more. Oh well. Halfway there. Okay, good, it's not raining anymore. Can I please go find that dumb dog? Yeah, I know, right? Ask the teacher, damn it, not me. I know it pretty well, too. Honestly, I didn't even know that where that term came from until watching somebody else plays. And how come I always get the questions right when it's not Yosuke asking them? Ooh, I got expression for that. That's good. Oh yeah, that's right. This is
wait.
Another social link. Thank me. Why would you just let the new guy handle phone calls and stuff? Seems kind of weird, but okay. This is really important to remember, okay. Crap, I didn't remember his name. Crap, I forgot that his name was important. I hope that was right. Damn it. Kinda wanna do that again. I feel really bad about getting it wrong. This guy, yeah, this guy. This is the guy that you get the social link for. No, help me clean. Go after you help. I forget how you get the rest of the actual social link with them. Shut up, Nanako. Shut up! Oh. Whatever. Sorry, I'm totally resetting that. Yeah, okay. We'll have to talk to Nanako again, but, whatever. Cause that was just a string of cutscenes. Maybe I can answer her better as well. That's not what it means, Tanako. Okay, well, that improved our relationship a bit better. Yay! All the relationship increases. Wait, this time I'm gonna remember the dude's name. Oh, I chose that one. I guess not. Yay, I did it. I got, knowledge and expression for that. Awesome. Okay, yeah, whatever. The little brother's gonna show up. Clean. Thank you. I don't know if it matters, but he's there. He might as well help. Right to my fish. Should make lunch. Curry? I don't know how to make curry. I have no idea. Don't think simmering is a good idea. Baking powder or flour? Baking powder or flour? baking powder? I have no idea. Damn it. What a waste. I'm totally resetting that, by the way. I'm not gonna waste a day like that. Are you kidding me? Okay, okay. Shut up and let me have a menu. Oh my god. Go away. No. Try to save before I touch the fridge. Hello? If they're just gonna ask me to hang out with them after school, I could just talk to Dojima instead of making lunch. I probably should. I mean, Yukiko sounds like she's gonna link with me anyway, so.
Hey!
Talk to Dojima.
Thank you.
Wait, crap, I shouldn't have done that because then I could have gotten to the dog. Forgot about the dog. Oh well. And you said no, obviously. What are you saying, Yukiko? That is very selfish. Stop being selfish. Oot, already got her to rank 5.
All right, let's go home.
Welcome home.
I'm gonna get another rank up, please. Yes.
Hey.
I don't drink coffee, but cream and sugar sounds good to me. Yay, sugar and cream. It won't even be coffee anymore. We're done with it. That actually makes me really want some coffee ice cream. That's like the only way I'll eat coffee is if it's like ice cream or just frozen in some way.
Mm-hmm.
Or Nanako. Ooh, it's a rainy night.
Yo!
Thinking hurts my brain. I'll stick to kicking things. Yeah, you do that, Chie. Except you're not going to, because I'm replacing you with Kanji.
Ooh, the instant noodles really hit the spot.
You know, the rainy season's just about here.
Isn't it a little early?
Once it starts, it'll be raining every night. We'll have to keep a constant eye on the Midnight Channel.
Crap, I didn't even think of that. Well, so it goes. I thought you were worried about the rain because of the school campout.
Why are you so excited about that?
That's right, it's the first time for you two.
You realize the only purpose of the school campout is to develop a love for one's hometown in young people, right?
Yeah, they tell us that up front, so?
Well, you see, the way we supposedly develop that love is by picking up trash off the mountain.
Picking up trash? Develop a love my ass. That's slave labor.
That is labor. Slave labor.
Well, the night's kind of fun. We cook our own meals with mess kits and sleep in tents.
The four of us are in the same group.
The same group, huh? Does that mean we sleep together at night too?
Yosuke, please.
You wish! Guys and girls sleep in different tents. I'm warning you, if you leave your tent at night, you'll be expelled on the spot.
This gets worse and worse. I thought it was gonna be fun.
It's only for one night, and we disband before noon the next day. It doesn't last very long.
Oh, we did have some fun at the river before going home last year.
Do they let you go swimming?
I think so. There's always someone who takes a dip, although we didn't.
I see. So you can swim in the river.
Yosuke, what are you thinking? You're thinking some perverted things, aren't you? Okay, doggy, where are you? It's taking me so long to do this quest. Told you, it was a long quest. Oh wait, it's raining again! Oh my gosh, I can't pay attention to the freaking weather! Ugh! Never mind! I thought it was only supposed to rain in the evening, but I guess that meant afternoon. Whatever. Gosh, I'm so bad. Just like really tired, so I'm not paying that much attention. Yuko doesn't want to go out with me. No.
Hey.
No.
I
mean, maybe. Maybe we will. There's a super boss in there to defeat with Kanji's help, but only if there's nothing else to do. Apparently there isn't. Fine, Yukiko, let's go. Go do the super boss.
Hey!
I'm totally not getting to that today. I'll just do a little bit of the dungeon.
Let's go!
I know. How are my personas anyway? Oops. Oh well, whatever. Sorry, Kanji, sorry, but you have to come with me to the sauna. There certainly were, only a few. Yep, I know, I need a foreign party. Okay. The cool thing is, you can also kind of choose the order of the party. At least how they'll show up in lists and stuff by who you choose first, so... Yosuke, get in here. Get in my party. Kanji, you too. Too bad. You're coming with me. There you go. Oh, I had to equip Kanji. Probably should have gone shopping. Oh well. Guess you can have that? Why isn't he wearing that? Oh. Wait, what is he wearing? Why? I guess this is the best one. Okay, whatever. Oh, gee. It is. Kinda sad I don't have a wind suppressor or whatever it's called. That's what Kanji's weak to, because he is an electric type. Electric type. This isn't Pokemon. Whatever, you know what I mean. What's she wearing? Well, you don't need that, so put that on. You might as well put on the agility thing. Okay. What's the plan, Daddy? That's the plan. Hey, look, actual gameplay.
I smell three enemies. Don't get careless.
Just
wind is the best way.
Ugh, can we twin?
Throw down. Three enemies down. Let's good answer.
Oh, come here. Jeez. Ah, crap, I forgot.
Damn, couldn't finish.
Oh, gee. Totally forgot about the tactics thing.
I'm all yours.
Good work, Sensei. That's one so far. So persistent.
There are three enemies. Careful!
That's some thick skin. It ain't going down!
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
There! Two remaining!
I don't need any more personas right now. I also don't need that. Ah, special one.
There are two enemies. It's so strong.
Someone else's
two
turn.
Two enemies left.
It ain't going down!
Yeah, now you get a crit.
Well done!
I couldn't do it.
Damn it. Thought I could kill before I did that. Oh well. Oh my gosh, I'm getting shovel time so much. You know what? I'll do this one. I'll just get a blank one to see if I get an Arcana chance. Yeah, there we go. I think Lovers is good. I think. I'm gonna really want that in the next dungeon. How was that not an advantage? We should have just done that. Oops. Oh well.
That was great, Kanji!
Just say the word and it's go time!
It's go time!
Bring it on!
You go, Kanji!
Two enemies! Beat them up!
That's some thick skin!
Come on down!
Two enemies down!
It's my turn! Bring it on!
I'm just gonna head out.
There
and
are two enemies.
Leave.
Hang in there.
That's some thick skin. It ain't going down.
Two enemies. Charge through them. Good work, Sensei.
You're doing well
so far.
So persistent.
Yuki-chan's in danger. Help someone.
Yeah, I know. I have to heal. I'm just gonna kick. Oh wow, okay. Yeah, I don't really want her. Ugh, no more combat champs. Getting kinda sick of those dice. But anyway, I'm just gonna leave.
Someone please.
Oh, right, sorry. Because. Wait, did I? No, I didn't get it. Whatever I need. Because I'm gonna have to eat dinner soon and I'm really tired and I think I'm done streaming. This has been fun though. Nice to get back to this game. Also grinding on my way out.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
They look like we would hit them.
No way, it didn't work!
I mean, I feel like ice would work. If not fire.
It's over.
No, it's not working.
Dude, am I gonna get another turn? Like, come on. Thank you. This one is poison team. Alright, does anybody have just regular food? No. Okay, now I'm kind of missing GA, but whatever. Jeez, I had to miss it. There we go. Thank you, Arcana Chance. Ooh, Hanged Man. I don't think that's a good one, but I want something other than Upside Down Lovers, so. Right, Hanged Man. Awesome. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave for today, but I'm just gonna thanks for watching and Happy New Year, everybody. I know it's probably bad that I decided to stream on New Year's Eve, but, you know, I had to get in that one last stream of 2015. It was necessary to get in that one last stream. So yeah, Happy New Year. I hopefully can stream more next year. I don't know. I know I always say that. I hate making promises. I hate making New Year's resolutions because I never keep them as well as I'd like to. I mean, that's not true. I keep promises. Anyway. So, yeah, I hope you keep watching me in 2016. I hope it'll be a great year for everybody.